Here comes the Beast.
The most dominant competitor in WWE history.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
A Beast incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the cowboy way.
He truly seems to enjoy combat.
Of course, Cole, because it's what Lesnar was built for. The battlefield is his home.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar relishes the chance to go out and simply conquer.
Because Brock wants to be on the very top of the mountain.
And he won't be denied.
The undeniable
from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. The American Nightmare,
WWE.
Cody Rhodes.
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the Rhodes name.
Son of the Dream, who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE.
You do it, but this guy has got to find a way to stand unafraid if he wants a chance of surviving against the Beast incarnate.
And we'll begin with the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
Honestly, I think Lesnar is scarier now that he's having fun. He's made his money. He's just doing this for the love of the game.
You know what they say, do what you love and you'll never work a day in your life.
Taking on Cody Rhodes, about as clever as they come in the squared circle, which is part of what makes him so dangerous.
You don't get a nickname like the American Nightmare for no good reason, Saxton. Cody lives up to it and then some, both when it comes to the physical and cerebral fight.
He moves just in time.
Reversal after
Too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken. Possibly not invincible. Brock Lesnar has managed to dominate every superstar he's been in the ring with over the years. With that in mind, Cody, what strategy, if any, do you see for taking him on?
Lesnar's obviously a freak athlete, but as we've seen before, if you can turn the match into a sprint, you have more of a fighting chance. Keeping the pace up and making this a speed-based match.
Can he do it here? Kicks out at just one.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Evades their offense.
In the leg.
exchange.
Quick exchange of counters there. One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Oh, my God, that's got to hurt. All the momentum has swung to Cody Rhodes.
He's kept the pace up in this one, and it's really taken Lesnar out of his element, disorienting the Beast Incarnate, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Enough already.
They need to be aware of a count out right now. With the reversal. He's back into the ring.
Cody looking for the win.
Crossroads by Cody.
Rhodes just turned the lights off.
Two, three, no. Two count.
If it was anyone other than Brock Lesnar to kick out there, I'd be more surprised.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman things.
Disbelief on the face of the American nightmare. What's he going to have to do to put this away?
Rose gets out of dodge. Can't quite get him there.
Well, Brock waylays it. Say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Good God, that's devastating.
Live it up top, he's got big plans. Perched up top.
Cody is locked in the crosshairs now. Uh-oh, here it comes, Brock Lesnar!
Uh-oh, Dark Matter! Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
He'll put his opponent on Dream Street, Crossroads.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
There's two! He stays alive, he stays alive!
The Beast Incarnate, he is not a man who stays down easily.
It's not exactly a walk in the park trying to put Lesnar down for good.
You gotta wonder what more. Oh, Skullboy! Shoulders up here! Cover! What does it take to keep this monster down? Ooh! Shifts it back onto it.
Oh, what a right hook.
Put into position now. Troubles.
Big punch finds its mark.
Saw that one coming.
Landing on top of the skull.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Set up for something in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
High rent distro for Cody Rhodes.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
From the top rope. Drop kick. Cody looking to wrap this one up.
Separation. Knee right to the gut. And now Lesnar continues to come up with ways to punish the opponent.
Brock Lesnar looking for the Brock Lock. Oh, this is going to be over.
Give up now.
The stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks to break it.
Uh-oh. It into an arm drag.
This just right for him.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Arm stomped.
Just mounted with punches.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Shot after shot. It's ruthless striking.
Uh-oh, way too high. Thank you.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on his back.
Implanted by the DDT. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
The American Nightmare. Cody Rhodes just might have finished things. Looking for the victory. Two. You gotta be kidding me.
This level of fight is what makes Brock Lesnar an elite superstar.
Looks like Cody is going after me. Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
So far, so good.
The beast now is being contained.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a fall. Terrible position for Rhodes. Shoulders down.
Oh, kick out. Kick out at two.
The resilience on display from Cody Rhodes is a common occurrence.
Storm.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.